I got it.
Go for it.
You ain't getting away with that. That gives the impression that Jason Garrett came in there, won, but then you got tired of hearing his voice. No, he started off losing.
Hold on.
Three back-to-back 8-8 seasons,
man. That ain't losing.
Let me bubble this for you and contextualize what I'm saying.
Yes.
This is not football I'm talking about.
Okay.
I'm not talking about football. Okay. When Mike McCarthy might end up taking Dallas to the Super Bowl. I don't know that. I'm not going to speculate that Mike McCarthy will be a bad coach.
Neither am I.
My point is, the conversation that revolved around the head coach they just fired is the owner was too influential in everything you did.
And my response is, where's the proof of that this year? One could argue. Do you think that Jerry Jones prevented Jason Garrett from giving Ezekiel Elliott the ball or telling Kellen Moore to ignore his number one receiver and Amari Cooper?
Did Jason Garrett get to make a decision on his whole staff?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, period.
Okay.
So let's get to Mike McCarthy. Are you relinquishing and telling Mike McCarthy this is yours?
No.
Well, that's what we need to know.
So what you doing?
That's what we need to know.
So what are you doing?
If
you want different, what are you doing?
What he's doing is Jerry has not given up the idea that it's going to be because of him that the Dallas Cowboys
are
the Super Bowl.
No argument there.
So he had to choose a coach with the gravitas to be a leader,
right,
with the open-mindedness to embrace a new way of playing. And with the humility to accept Jerry's
But I got a question for all of y'all.
Okay.
All of you. Okay, fine. Can you tell me definitively that that has something to do? Max, I've never played football. I've never coached football. I cover it, damn it. I'm a results-oriented dude. All right, damn it, you lost.
Right.
Okay, period. Now, you can get into the minutia as to why, but I'm recording that you lost. I'm not debating that. But even we knew. Why the hell didn't you give Ezekiel Elliott the football? Why did he touch it five times in the second half in one game, three times another? Why you got a fourth and 80 and you don't want to talk to Amari Cooper? He ain't even on the field. We don't need some adroit, beautiful, professional with an impeccable record as a coach that you're supposed to do those things.
Yep.
Jerry Jones didn't tell Jason Garrett not to do that.
But that's why it took 3 days, though, because that's the case that he argued last week that he
You didn't
to
give
down.
Me my people.
No, but wait
you
a minute.
Let me
hold on. Stephen A., that's the opposite conclusion.
Okay.
You were the one who kept Jason Garrett the extra year.
Right.
That's what we all knew. Garrett wasn't good enough. Who didn't know this? Jerry burnt a year convincing himself that he had to move
on
from
Garrett. But did we know that anybody, I'm asking you this, and I'll throw it out. I'm asking you this. Did we know that Jason Garrett could be that damn bad where you don't make those calls? Did we know that? I mean, we know that. We might not have known that he ain't going to win the Super Bowl, but did we know? Oh, my God. My boss gave him $90
million, $50
million guaranteed, and I'm not going to give him the ball?
Yeah.
Did we know that?
Hold on. 2 years ago, I saw Jason Garrett midfield, fourth and one, punt.
Yeah.
That's it. I was done with Jason Garrett. I was all done.
This doesn't have a damn thing to do with the calls y'all talking about. I am focused on the fact of Stephen A., the show gonna be better if we do it this way. Are you willing to say, okay, our show hasn't rated as high as it should be based on who I put in position? Stephen A., if we do it this way, the show is gonna be better. Are you gonna sit over there and say, well, I think these things need to happen, though.
Well, yeah, of course.
Do you have a guy that's going to do that?
But I will admit that I'm the wrong person to ask that because I'm always winning.
But you make
it. But we go on.
I don't know what it's like not to rate, but that's me.
You're very emotional right now.
Okay.
All right? I get it. You played for this team, right? You don't know. Maybe he's going to be allowed to hire his own staff. What if?
Well, he's bringing his own staff in.
Yeah, what if he can bring his own staff in? Do you have more confidence?
Molly, first of all, listen, you got to realize, I was in Dallas with three coaches.
Yeah.
It never changed. This is my point. Everybody, like Stephen A. said earlier, people call him, he talked to people. Jerry ain't changing.
Wait, ding, right? Ding, ding.
So,
wait, that's the point. That's the point. We're all looking at the coaching hire to see what's going to change.
Max,
what we wanted to know from the coaching hire is, did Jerry change?
If he lets him bring in his own staff, doesn't that show some change? If he doesn't have
control
over that.
Bill Parcells brought his own staff.
That's Bill Parcells. It's a Bill Parcells.
And guess
who
still influenced situations?
And Parcells last.
Guess who still influenced them?
Bill Parcells is a different deal.
Here's my point.
He's like,
people have McCarthy ain't Bill Parcells.
No question.
If Jerry Jones had influence on Bill Parcells.
Maybe Jerry's learned.
Jerry wants to win his way, though. You understand that? And a coach that's coming in understands
that. In other words, nothing's changed.
A coach coming in understands that. And Mike McCarthy understands. You may get one, two bites at the apple to even be a head coach in this league. So the fact that, you know, Jerry Jones knows he has a coach that he can rock the boat with, that he can still influence, but yet has the credibility with the locker room to say, hey, I'm a veteran coach. I'm a guy that you take the promise from.
I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm going to come to the defense of my old buddy Jerry Jones right here. Mm-hmm. Here's the deal. Once again, we can point to what the Cowboys are lacking in terms of Jerry Jones and his interference and the detrimental effect that could potentially have. My point is, we knew that Jerry Jones was the owner.
Yep.
We knew that Jason Garrett was the coach. But we looked at this roster, and all over this network, I had cats picking the Dallas Cowboys to be in the NFC Championship game, picking the Dallas Cowboys to get to the Super Bowl. So my point is, if you looked at that, you knew that Jerry Jones had done all of this prior to this season, you picked him anyway. So I don't want to hear something about Jerry Jones' influence now.
That's an ongoing theme. Let me tell you something. You know who Jerry Jones is? I'm sure you love the song, too. I Did It My Way, Sinatra,
yeah.
Right?
Of course.
However,
my pop's favorite song.
You can't sing I Did It My Way, Jerry. Like, on your deathbed, you think you're going to be able to say, regrets, I had a all few, right. But then again,
we,
too
we,
few.
We have to go, and I got
many,
a question
too
for
many.
We had a long-term
you have to
conversation.
Win a championship.
Here's the bottom line. Are you going to allow the dude to do his job, or did you hire somebody where you know you'll have influence? That's the question. And with this Mike McCarthy hire, for me, this is my opinion.
Yeah.
You got a guy you can
influence.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube.
For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app.
And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.